Our second story time is called Do Lions Live on Lily Pads? And it's written and illustrated by Melanie Walsh. Is this the nest of a goat? No, it belongs to a bird. Do crocodiles live in shells? No, but snails do. Is this the burrow of a giraffe? No, it belongs to a mole. Do parakeets live in bowls? No, but fish do. Do guinea pigs live in webs? No, but spiders do. Do fleas live in fur? Yes, scratch, scratch.